Hey guys, so this is my second Halloween tutorial. This one is going to be a candy skull, but it's only going to be half of the face. So if you want to see how I got this look, stay tuned.
Thank you.
So I want to thank you for watching this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. This is actually my very first attempt at a candy skull, and I think it turned out pretty good. So thanks for watching, and subscribe to see more to come.